But we begin this morning with that breaking overnight news. This story coming out of Buffalo. Detectives were seen collecting evidence on the back porch of a home on Humboldt Parkway around the 198. Right around midnight, our breaking news photographer on that scene saw one victim being removed from a back porch. Right now, we don't know what happened here. We don't know the condition of this person. Stay with 7 Eyewitness News. We're asking questions. We'll let you know as we learn more.